African captains of Indus and Comus were here. Distinguished guests, members of the academia, and students, ladies and gentlemen, comrades and friends, I'll come back to my speech later. I'm exceedingly grateful that you, my brothers and sisters from Zimbabwe, brothers and sisters South African, brothers and sisters the world over, have gathered here in your huge numbers to receive me and my delegation. Mistakes in the past, some of those mistakes make us learn about those mistakes so that we don't repeat them. Let us commit new mistakes, not old ones. Yes. And I have no doubt that Zimbabweans have a capacity to move forward. We should again be able to move around the capitals of the world with our heads up and say, I'm Zimbabwean. And people say, yes, indeed, you are a Zimbabwean. You are a proud people. Yeah. Let me look at my speech.